Hey guys, it's Woody Mark here, coming brand new Crazy Craft video, and today, well, we are here in a new dimension, I guess. This is, it's the brown ant dimension, or just a dimension, I suppose. But I believe if you break this, oh no, this is just regular oak wood. That's a little bit awkward, but do I have my backpack on me? Yeah, I do. Okay, good. I've got everything that I on me, that I have actually on me that I want to bring on me. If that makes any sense. And wow. Dear. This is fun. But yeah, this is the first time I've ever been in this dimension. I've never, like, to be honest, I'm going to be honest. I thought what I'm planning to do today, which is finding a duplicator tree, I thought that was in the red ant dimension because I saw a video of someone going in. I have no idea how they got it, considering it's more common or just in this one, but yeah. I think we'll continue. And what kind of cows are these? Oh, they're just regular apple cows. Oh, but these are enchanted golden apple cows. Now, the ones that I have at home are actually just apple cows, so I don't know if there's any way of me bringing them over. So, yeah, but strangely enough, I saw someone go in this dimension and it was really, really laggy for them. And I seem to be okay. I seem to have more trouble in the real world than I do in this world, which is very strange considering, yeah, I guess it is quite a big amount, I suppose. But yeah, we're going to take around, oh, hold on, I'm going to check this because obviously, well, actually, I don't have a way out efficiently at the moment, so, yeah, well, okay, there's red ants, but, you know what, we're just gonna, try to find it and then take it from there. We'll be able to find ants eventually, and I'll be able to get out eventually as well, so, yeah, I'm not gonna make that much of a deal of it to begin with, but, yeah, pretty much we're looking for a duplicated tree, which duplicates, hence the name, I guess. Awkward. But yeah, it's quite a small tree, and you, wow, that is cool. That's really, really cool. But yeah, it's pretty much a very small tree. It doesn't have a lot on it, and it's only like 2 to 3 planks, and you can like put the last plank down and create even more, so I'll end up doing that this episode, I think. But that's birch tree. Wow, nice. Nicely done. So yeah, overall we're understanding how enchanted golden apple cows. And also another thing is, you probably saw maybe, but there was a statue of, oh, there was a statue or something, I forget what of, but there was a statue which pretty much means that if you mine below it, there's actually a little dungeon there, which you can do really, really easily. So we might have to do that early on as well. So we've still got a few options of what we can do. However, now that I know the duplication tree is in this biome, we should be able to find it. Hopefully. Yeah. Emphasis on hopefully. So yeah, but the problem is they're quite rare, so I'm gonna take 10 to 20 minutes searching for it, and then if I don't find it, well, then I don't find it. But yeah, on camera I'll search for it, because I feel it's better if you wait for 10 minutes, I go, ooh, instead of going, I have finally found it, kind of thing. So yeah, it's just a bit more exciting, in my opinion. But oh my goodness, the fun times. But yeah, I've already done the equivalent of this video before, and hold on, I'm actually going to get these coins because I believe they do drop good stuff, which is good. So, yeah, what did that drop? Nothing, I believe. And what does this drop? Nothing. I believe they can drop items. I've seen like a pickaxe and shovel, stuff like that before. So we should be able to find stuff. But yeah, I should probably kill some of the enchanted golden apple cows. However, the problem is we sort of need to find some in our own world, because to my knowledge, we can't get creatures from one dimension to another, which sort of sucks. But what are you going to do? What are you going to do? But yes, the hunt. Oh, and yeah, chunk reload, it does that. No worries. No worries at all. But yeah, this is actually a really, really nice world. And do I have a water bucket? Yeah, just in case, you know. Oh, shift, water bucket, emoji, I'm a pro. Yeah, and oh my goodness, what is that? Did I just get knocked off? Where's my hoverboard? I'm gonna eat a golden apple. But where is my hoverboard? Oh, dearie me. I can't see my hoverboard. My hoverboard just glitched and disappeared. That's bad. What I might do is see if I lost it in a legit way. So I'm probably going to check the footage quickly, see if I lost it in a legit way. If I didn't, it's just rubbish, so I'm going to spawn it back in because I think it's a bit unfair and it just... Wait, to be honest, I'm going to spawn it back in. I'm very sorry. Game mode C, hoverboard, because I'm pretty sure I lost it due to, like, not really a good reason. Let's check the backpack as well. Okay, yeah, I did lose it unnecessarily. That celery. It was an unnecessary way of losing it. So, yeah. Actually, I could... know what time-wise we're going to do it anyway. I could maybe tell how I lost it. But, you know, but hold on. Oh, spawn coin egg. Ah, that's what we got via one of them. That's interesting. Don't really need or want that. But yeah, it's fine. A little bit cheating on the server isn't too bad. Not like that big of an issue. Again, this series I take seriously, but not completely seriously in a way, because it's more of a learning thing, playing the mod, having some fun, and yeah, just rolling like that, because again, new to mods. Well, I've said this before, but I'm fairly new to mods. I've really only done one proper playthrough of a mod. I overall, based on mods, it's been around 4 times I've played it, and one was really early on in Minecraft, where I only played it for like 1 or 2 hours, and that was with Dan, not the Dan you're thinking, not Ninja Dan. There's a different Dan who I did Minecraft with a little bit. And then there was what's it called? I did technically Lucky Block and Emerald is one. Oh my goodness, that loot! That loot is unreal. Oh my goodness, that loot is unreal. Where's my hoverboard? Okay, hoverboards seem to be glitchy in this dimension. It looks like. But, oh my goodness. Just... Oh my goodness. Yeah, we found the jackpot. Let's sleep. I think we should sleep. Okay, so B. And then go like that. Get the bed. And go like that. But... Wow, apparently we escaped. Oh, but look at the mini-map. Oh my goodness. Just wow. When you look at the mini-map. What block's this also? No, that's... I know what block that is. That's... Amphimist. Yeah, we're grabbing a lot of this, I think. And... Oh, that's a titanium block! Oh my goodness, we have found the ultimate jackpot. Because... Oh my goodness. Titanium block is like a few ingots. Oh, I'm kind of just wow right now, because technically we can make a lot of ultimate gear as long as... Oh, and we got another emerald pickaxe. Uranium. This is uranium, isn't it? We have found the biggest jackpot known to man. This is way too OP, because I can just grab so much of this. Do I really need the duplicator tree? I want the duplicator tree. But I think we might just... What's this? Is that... That's a ruby block. Okay. Still want, like, emeralds, redstone, gold, because all of that could be useful. I know I'm going to need a good amount of redstone blocks in the future, because I might need to do some mining and all that. So, yeah. Roll like that, I suppose. Oh, but, oh my goodness. We're going to be able to get ultimate gear out of this, and that sort of the point of all of this was to get ultimate gear, so... Yeah. Sort of great. Sort of great. Again, I think I'll respawn in the hoverboard again, just so I can get back, because we are 1,800 blocks out, which is kind of outrageous when you think of it that way. But let's go like that. We still got to be careful, because we can still die and lose everything, so it's still got to be all good. But yeah, you turn it into that, and that's... Yeah, that's outrageous. This is way, way too OP. I don't know if this is ridiculously rare or something, but just wow. Just wow. Because, yeah, if I grab, like, a lot of the diamonds and all of that, I'll be able to spawn so many things in. It'll be outrageous. So, my goodness, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. I won't do that again. Don't worry. But let's hop down here, to be honest. We were safe doing that, so it's okay. Oh, but the shift scroll thing is really annoying, because just end up doing that. But grab it, and we've got 4 blocks of uranium, a good amount of blocks of titanium, and we can grab that now. But yeah. Just wow. Wow. Oh, more uranium. That's nice. Because I was like, I thought it was like a diamond block or something. So I was there thinking, okay, diamond block. Fair enough. Fair enough. But then I noticed it was uranium. And I'm there like, I'm completely geared. Yeah. I don't even know what to call this structure. Like, this is going to be, this has, well, it's obviously going to be the title of the video, this structure within itself. And, right, like, it has every right to be, but, you just look at that. It, underground, if you get one of these blocks, or an ore, it equals, like, a nugget or 2 nuggets, which just shows the efficiency and how OP this actually is. And did that just fall? No, it didn't. I can pick that up. So we're going to have ultimate armor for days now. We're going to have ultimate armor for days. Oh, this is outrageous. I'll switch back to the emerald pick. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. And again, I did it. Let's see if I'm able to catch this. No, I'm not. I'm not too bothered. There's so much of it around. Oh, but wow, how many emeralds do we have right now? We got 39 blocks of emerald. Ooh, this is just going to be a video of me going, ooh, the time, isn't it? Oh, wow, 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 wow. Wow, wow. Like, it's just wow, to be honest. It's just wow. Because even redstone, we've got 19 blocks of redstone. Redstone is probably the thing I wanted most. In before I, like, look over the distance and see, like, a duplicated tree. Honestly, I might have to do that for another session, the duplicated tree, because my focus is on mining all of this jazz. But, Oh, you know. But yeah, it got a bit glitchy because it's like this is really high in the air, so it was really confused of what actually to do overall, and the hoverboard just glitched. I'm pretty sure that's what happened the first time. I am going to use the hoverboard to get back because I'm not going to run. Oh, that could have been close. 1,800 blocks is just not going to happen. Just sorry. Sorry, just flat out not going to happen without a hoverboard or something. And especially as I got to find Red Ant, it would just take too long. And yeah, it's fine. It's honestly fine. But yeah, we got a good amount, and I'm going to switch the redstone for that. I do want to grab some diamonds. I haven't had the chance. Well, I haven't grabbed any diamonds so far. But I still want to get all the uranium and titanium because those are one of the main blocks you probably need. So my focus has been on that most of the time, which is fair enough to be honest. So yeah, I'll just prioritize all the other blocks afterwards, I guess. Because yeah, you get the best gear via uranium and titanium. It's a fact in Crazy Craft. So oh yes, I'm so happy. Oh, I think I've never been so happy in Minecraft to have like one of these massive structures spawn. Because did I see one before that was similar? I swear I might have seen one that was similar before and ignored it. But yeah, hoverboard OP getting you to places, but yeah. Just wow, but yeah, overall, like Amphimist, we got enough of that. We find plenty of that underground, but nevertheless, it's good to find some more. Overall, emeralds could be useful, I guess, for certain builds. But yeah, this pretty much means that all the main ingots and that you use to build, I should have a good supply of now. And what type of wood is this? Just oak, isn't it? Yeah, thought so. I know it looks like oak, but you have, to be fair, oak looks similar to like holly and all of that kind of stuff. So I can be mistaken in my defense. But yes, it must be close to night time again. It's getting to that stage. But yeah, we've just went from like probably one of the least stacked to one of the most stacked. Because if I go, yeah, I can go like that. That's an outrageous amount. That's an outrageous amount. Just ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. And we're back to 14 blocks. I don't think I can say any more. Apart from where MVP. Yeah. This is going to be a good video to edit because I guess, like, I don't know what I'm going to do for the next episode because I still have had little things planned out, like duplicate a tree or that kind of stuff. I guess I could go for the dungeons and that next. And maybe, like, I'll have to look into mods like Witchery and all of that. So I'll go through Transformers. There's a lot of the guns and all of that I can do. So yeah, I've still got a bit to do, I guess. I've still got a lot to do. But based on getting stats and getting the best gear, I'm there. I've done it. I've won. I beat, well, I haven't beaten the game because, you know, it's, you still, to be honest, beating the game, you have to beat like the queen or king or something, which I've got to see how people do that in this series because yeah, I don't really know how to beat all those big bosses yet. And like it would should be interesting to do. And oh yeah, we got lucky blocks and that to do as well. Lucky blocks should be very good to do. I always want to risk all my stuff, MLG water bucket down, but that's like probably the most idiotic move a man could ever make, so we won't be doing that. But yeah, if we die, we haven't got enough gear, do we? Because I'm like, for a sword, you only use like two ingots or something. And considering we're gonna have multiple stacks, oh, it's just outrageous. Oh, but it's nighttime now, I think. Or getting there. Or is it because I'm so high up that it looks like nighttime, but isn't. That could genuinely be a thing. But I'm able to sleep anyway, so. And yeah, okay, didn't glitch, that's nice. And then you shift click and you get it back. But yeah, like redstone's very useful. All of these should be useful to make all the fighter jets and all of that kind of stuff. Because fighter jets require like emeralds, redstone, gold. In oh, bit of lag. In a way, I would have liked maybe a bit of lapis here or there. But honestly, can I ask for anything more rather than a limited supply of all of these? No, not really. If you're asking for more, you're just being plain greedy, to be honest. And like, this had to have been turned off in some people's series because, like, it's ridiculous. I guess when a group or something does like a series, oh, that would have been not good. And yeah, I really need to learn to do a natural MLG water bucket. In a way, I've done it twice to sort of save myself in sort of hype scenarios because, of course, anyone, lots of people can like jump off and go splash and be okay, but it's a challenge within itself to do it under pressure. That's what they always say. It's easy to hit a forehand, it's easy to score an empty goal, but when you got a goalkeeper right there, right there looking at you, then it's difficult to hit the target, of course, because more pressure, like mind games. Not, well, sort of mind games, I guess. And more, so, yeah. Keep that in mind, keep that in mind. But, red zone, all of that kind of stuff. Also, I did post, like, two good... Maybe they're out, one might not be out, I guess. But I posted two pretty good videos of two Sonic... There was a Sonic and a Flower Power UHC. Both videos I quite enjoyed making, so, yeah, make sure to check those out. They might be live, one's probably live, one is probably out like tomorrow or later this day. I don't know, I'm trying to slowly stack videos ahead for my holiday in 2 weeks because obviously if I get like two, three days ahead this early on, then I don't have to grind out as much and I can keep the quality going as well. Oh, for a second I thought I wasn't in full screen. Okay, that was a mistake. Because for some reason, I'm going blind, but I thought I saw the taskbar. That's it. But good England mark. Oh, but yeah, I'm probably going to get like a few more than I'm going to get. Diamonds, probably a lot of gold, because we can munch through the center of the gold. And then I'll most likely end it there because, it's good for you guys to understand the structure of it all, I guess. So, yeah, but why not? Munch through the bottom of it too. And more titanium we see here. So, yeah, well, yeah, we can slowly head to mid. Like, if we see, I'm talking about it as it's like mid. What term uses mid? Head to mid. I forget what term uses that. I know League of Legends goes that. Oh, it's COD. Yeah, he's mid-map, guys, he's mid. Yeah, that's it. And the amount of butter is just unreal. Yeah, this has to be a thing that people decided to not put in. Because it's just outrageous. What I'm actually going to do is screenshot that. And then maybe I'll put that on my desktop just in case I want to return here and get even more gear. Because obviously, just look. That's all you need to do. Like, it's a diamond staircase. Like, seriously. Just look. Most outrageous thing on CrazyCraft ever. And redstone, I might get a little bit more redstone actually, because I have a feeling I'm going to need redstone. And okay, that's the way down, that's fine. Yeah, redstone I might feel I need a little bit more of, so I'll grab that. But overall, titanium and uranium we have more than enough of. Gold, I'm just going around getting as much as I can. I'm not sure how much the supplies will go down. It depends on the builds I use. But to be honest, like, getting this amount of gold blocks, even with, like, well, we didn't actually make it, thinking about it, but in our, what's it called, mine and Ryan's Yogg's Cast Complete series, which I'm annoyed I think it would have been more of a mini series if it continued, but and I do not like that. But there's this mining generator thing, so yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. But yeah, I'll end up heading to like 00, putting all my stuff away, and then next episode I think we might focus on getting maybe our gear set up. Firstly, we'll get a bit of gear set up, and then we'll, well, I guess roll like so. But yeah, I oh dear lag, that might have not been good, because I, even though I might fall in the water, I could still die, I suppose. So yeah, not the greatest. And 22 diamond blocks, ridiculous. Well, it's the fact that we've got, like, oh my goodness, there's still many things we need to do. Even with all this gear, it's like we still haven't got a ton. Oh, but in before, well, I'm, even if that is an ant's nest or a brown ant's nest, I'm pretty sure I right clicked on an ant and it worked. So yeah, I might just, well, I end up spawning in a hog ward because, you know what, I'm lazy, there's no point, you know. So yeah, but oh my goodness, this is insane. I'm so sorry for most of this video me going, this is crazy, but it genuinely is. Oh my goodness. So I guess what I'll do is I think I might end the video here, because the last few Crazy Crowds episodes have been more or less me going in rather than anything. I'm worried I'm really going to spawn out if I right click one of these. Yeah, I think I'll spawn the whole board in and take it from there. But yeah, if you enjoyed this Minecraft video, make sure you hit like, one to mark a slew. Do subscribe if you want to see more. And yeah, just but like, look. Yeah, it's been Woody Markham out of here. See you guys.